Ballin' since I was a jit. Way before Oakland and filming the skits, I had a goal to get rich. Mama was struggling paying the rent, I couldn't help her with shit. And then I'm feeling so stuck in this bitch. Car broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. Oh, too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I miss that bitch. If you text right now, I'll hit that bitch. Old friends like how you get that lit. Same old me, but they think I switch. Fuck old friends, I don't know that bitch. Racks too big, can't fuck that shit. Hanging on when I hold that shit. Mama, I told you we gon' be okay. Whipping the bench and she live in L.A. Tryna thank God, but don't know what to
my
say.
My niggas gon' slide, better pray for the eyes.
Better pray for the eyes, nigga.
Nightmare your street, moonwalk your block.
We hit your block, nigga.
Respect 400 and somebody get shot.
You gon' get popped, nigga.
COVID-19, yeah, the body gon' drop.
Nobody gon' drop, nigga.
Blood walking through the Calabasas. I'm tryna hit me a Kardashian.
Hey, you gotta leave the premises.
On the pool, you might really be, like, in trouble. you might want to call somebody.
Let me explain what's going on. Andy locked the guy in the yellow hard hat, locked himself out of his truck. So we're trying to get it open.
There we go.
Are we in? Are you in?
Like the whole safety first.
Okay, I'm just gonna stop doing this shit because nothing's happening.
Got this, bro. For sure.
Isn't there like some bigger sticker here so I could like pry it open? Like, I don't know, like a fucking stick or something?
Well, I don't know if you know this, I don't have access to my truck.
And whose fault is that? It's only your fault, Andy.
Oh.
Oh, perfect.
Andy, why do you have this in the back of your truck?
I don't know. Why do you have this in the back of your truck?
You think I know this shit?
It's a wet. Oh, dude. Man, we're so fucking smart.
Andy, if we break the window, you can't be mad. I'm just saying that.
Yes, I can.
Okay, then that's.
I want to break it.
He's like, "Where's the contract? Let me sign that waiver of liability."
You got a hard hat on. Where's your contract? Bro, why don't we call somebody? We're not professionals at this at all.
I don't know what the fuck we're doing.
We look like just a bunch of jackasses out here. Andy, call somebody. Look, he's about to kill his phone. Like, text you. He's about to kill his mother.
Your phone died?
He's done, Zoe.
See, I told you.
Your phone died?
I mean, wait, no. Yes. Yeah.
Oh, man, bro. My phone's on 3%.
Oh, no. Hey.
Here, Donovan, as long as you don't fucking give up.
Oh. Because we different.
Exactly.
Hello.
Bitch.
We look so bad right now.
Yeah, I think
especially with the hard hats.
I think it's time to give up, guys. Andy, call somebody, Andy.
Bro, my phone. What do you want me to do? My phone's not working.
Call somebody that can do your door.
And me, again, phone's dead.
Until next time, hit the subscribe button down below.
Morning, guys. As you can tell, it's early as fuck, and I'm not in the mood for any of this. But today is a big day because we're shooting our second commercial for all our brand new merch, which you can get at different brand clothing. On Instagram, so go check it out.
Bro, wake the fuck up, bro. Wake the fuck up.
I haven't been up this early since high school, bro.
Hey, well, good job for this.
Honestly, bro, it feels good to be up right now.
Look at Julio, all this one.
Bro, you're wearing Gymshark right now. Bitch.
I'm like, yo, I actually wake up early.
You see my quad there, what?
Bitch.
Hey, who gave you a hickey?
Hey. Bring it up.
Too late.
Get that out of the vlog.
What?
He's all what?
Guys, me and JJ are 20.
My dad probably don't believe it. I was like, wake up like at 12:30 to one.
By the end of the day is to turn every single one of y'all into a morning person. I don't know how we're gonna do it, but we're gonna do it.
I'm pretty much a morning person you think about it, bro, because I wake up in the morning, I just go back to sleep. It's just like
this dude wakes up like at 2 a.m. and considers that the morning.
No, I wake up early in the morning, I just go back to sleep.
Doesn't count though, you gotta get up and start your day. So we're back for our second different commercial. If you haven't copped yourself some shit, you're probably living under a rock. But today we're here to shoot the commercial. This is Daniel. He's a big shout out to him for helping us out with this commercial. So you're just gonna see the behind the scenes of this like you did the last year.
Fuck no, it's not gonna make sense. It's still fuck you.
No, it makes sense, watch. Like
it makes sense.
Watch. How the fuck does this make sense? Like you literally just robbed my
in the morning, chill.
This guy is clean as fuck. This guy
is fucked. Raul's just happy now because he gets the work.
What you rate this fit? Does it even match? Right, kind of there.
Who rocks it better?
Who rocks it better? I was like, it's just Ro in his No More Day of Air Force Ones, you know.
Bitch, I don't even say shit.
Hey, I'm in my bad.
No, I'm just doing what they said.
The stress behind all this. Dude.
Bro, do you know where that bird's been?
No. Look, I'm gonna be a good friend today on the vlog. Come here, JJ.
What are you gonna do?
It's not with ladies if you're watching this.
Raul doesn't know I'm doing this, but he's single and he's really not desperate, but he wants a girl, so.
Bro, that makes us not desperate.
Okay, he's not desperate, I swear to God, but we're trying to get him a girl, so if you like Raul and you think he's cute, slide in the comments or slide in his DMs and we'll leave all his stuff down below. Bro, Margs are gay.
You're not gay. You're just not confident with your sexuality.
What is that? If you think, if you're a guy and you would drink a margarita, comment down below.
Do you not go to Sonic to order a slush sometimes?
I don't. It's
the same thing.
No, you do.
It's the same thing. It's just alcohol and stuff.
Some people say they don't matter as long as it's alcohol.
Very true.
Because it's true.
No, if you're an alcoholic, that's a problem.
That's where you went wrong. That's where you're an alcoholic. Now, we're at our second location of the day.
This is the spot where Don takes us. You know, where his fuck spots.
Mom was. I don't use this spot for sexual purposes. I use this for personal. When I want to come in.
How
think,
personal?
This is where I come.
If your friend slash vlogger wake you up at like 6 in the morning to come take shots.
Like I said, this is Daniel. He's a big shout out to him for helping us shoot this, and everything you see in this is from him. So I'm gonna give him the platform right now, see if he wants to promote anything or just shout out anything and go for it. My
name is Daniel Gallegos. I go by Gallegos_prod. Follow me on Instagram. If you haven't subscribed to the boy, you need to. Cop the merch, bro. I'm in love with that hoodie. With the cameraman over there, you turn that shit around.
Hey, they said it.
Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed this behind the scenes clip of the new vlog. Go cop yourself some merch. Subscribe down below.
A lot of model bitches check for me. Nigga, don't check for me unless you got checks for me. I kept a stick like a hobo.